On the Medical Watch, a possible breakthrough in treating Parkinson's disease.
Medical reporter Dina Baer is joining us now with some exciting new research. Dina.
Lourdes and Ben, a cancer drug is showing promise targeting a protein involved with Parkinson's. Johns Hopkins medicine researchers found a new biological pathway to halt the spread of Parkinson's by cutting off the process that escalates the protein levels in brain cells. It's an FDA-approved combination drug, nivolumab and relatlimab. It already targets this protein in the battle against cancer. Scientists want to study it further now in the quest to prevent Parkinson's degeneration. Pregnancy high blood pressure is on the rise. Chronic hypertension in expectant mothers doubled in the United States over 15 years. The condition threatens both mother and child. A National Institutes of Health study of nearly 2 million women shows while cases are increasing, treatment is falling short. Only about 60% with the potentially life-threatening condition received proper medication. Doctors say it's critical to reduce this troubling trend. While they're not sure the exact cause of increasing pregnancy high blood pressure, experts believe rising maternal age and growing obesity rates play a role. Fatty foods may increase anxiety levels. People often turn to high-fat, so-called comfort foods. But University of Colorado Boulder researchers say a high-fat diet disrupts gut bacteria, and that activates brain chemicals that fuel anxiety. They believe their study in animals will hold true for humans. Up until now, most health experts thought of fatty foods as a detriment to weight, but they can take a toll on mental health as well. That means a change in diet could help alter mood and anxiety levels. It seems an easy way to improve mental health. Relatively easy, because we all love those foods.
That's what they say, but it's so hard to do to give them up.
I know.
Yeah. All right. Thank you, Dina.
Still ahead.